We actually, we don't have school today, but we're going on the last week, this week, but no school today because...
Here, we got it. Look at the weather. It's fantastic.
So I really think this is going to be an awesome day. So let's take some breakfast. That's what I'm going to eat for breakfast today, so...
Let's get that shit down.
Headphones, pretty good to have in the gym. I'm actually thinking of buying a pair of Beats Studios shoes. Look at them, they are looking awesome. Some Nike shoes. Running shoes?
Yeah, now we will see how a leg workout can look for me, so...
Let's go.
At the gym. I just came home from the gym and big problems with my back. I had those problems for over a year and they were really tough because I went to a chiropractic for 20 times probably, and at one point I could not even walk, and I couldn't train, I couldn't shoot, I couldn't do anything, it sucked. So, because I forgot I'm going to eat some lunch, so I get some energy, because I'm hungry as, yeah, really hungry, and yeah. I'm eating a lot, but that's the comment on my videos that I'm eating extremely much, but I'm a hockey player, you know, and a hockey player needs food, so yeah, let's eat. Okay guys, so this is what I'm going to eat. We got some potatoes, we got some grilled corn, we got some grilled meat here.
In this glass we got some natural orange drink with just fruit from, just sugars from fruits, and yeah. Now I'm going to eat this, and I think it's going to go down pretty well, so, yeah, let's get this down.
Okay, guys, so, yeah, I'm about to go out and take some shots, so, probably some snappers and slappers.
So, have
it down there. I think I'm going to shoot with the corner today.
Okay, so here we got my boy. Yeah.
One thing, and we don't care who doesn't win. Please don't talk if you did not win the bet.
Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed the shots. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to go down and take my computer with me and I'm going to editing a little bit. So that's what I'm going to do, so...
Let's go down.
Okay guys, so I just came home from the team training. It was some arms, legs, like everything. That's what we train. So now I'm gonna eat something. Probably watch a movie or something with my family. Okay guys, so I didn't watch all of the movie because we have school tomorrow, so... Hey, yeah, I watched about half, maybe a little bit more of the movie. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to sleep. So this is where we're going to end today's day in life video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want more of those, leave a comment down below that you want more. And also smash the like button. And don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Peace. Bam.